says 2 hours free.
You guys, we came out today to the Milwaukee Museum. Welcome back to Jen's Universe. I'm excited. I've never been here. I've never been to the Milwaukee Museum ever. Last time we went to the art museum, and I thought it was the same thing, but it's not. And today they have a free day, I guess, every Thursday of the month, first month. And yeah, so I'm excited. And Julian's never been here either, and we just got here. And this WCNN Wisconsin to NBC camera is in front of us, which is so cool. I want to show you guys this amazing tripod he has. Are you excited?
Yeah.
What do you want to see in there?
I want to see, if there's a gift shop, I want to see if they have shark teeth.
Oh, he loves collecting shark teeth. Look at this massive tripod and how big his cutie ass. Look at that. Tripod for days. So there's the Milwaukee police station. And please.
You don't want to fall through there. It's a long way down.
They have the pretty flowers growing already. And there it is. There it is. Thank you, Kohl's. It closes at 8 p.m. The entrance.
Same as when I used to come here. Oh my God, I'm gonna cry.
Why? What happened?
Because this is exactly how it was when I came when I was like in grade school.
Oh, I've never been here. This is cool. What's in there?
Nothing.
Okay, come on.
I used to do projects in here. And
you did?
Yeah. Everything's the same. Same stuff.
This is cool. I don't know how well you guys can see this, but for my first time here.
We have the bomb. See, I'm not the first.
Mom, we asked Miss Kirk if we could go up here, and she said yes.
So they used to sell animals and stuff for money? Look at the bananas. Aww.
There's coins in there.
Costa Rica money. Wow. I love how they have these different display cases. And it shows you everything. So, butterflies. Gross. These are beautiful. Look at these. Wow. How pretty this insect eater is. And this fruit eater. Beautiful. We're headed to the streets of Old Milwaukee, European Village.
That is a very small house.
Mom, come here. Look at
the trolley. Mm-hmm. 5 cents. This is so cool. Why did they change it? It was so beautiful. Razor put in order, 15 cents. Crazy, huh? How things change. Look at the little machines they used to use back then. Scalp treatments, $2. 6 for $10. Dandruff cured, itching swap. That's so cool. Imagine these things running at you right now. This is so cool. All these scenes are so realistic. Even the down to the poop and the rocks.
Where's the poop?
Wow. Oh, yeah. The fish out of their mouth. Look at this. The cactus forest. Look at this little baby. They have literally, look at the little owl and the little cactus. And this little chupa rosa. Look at this beautiful scene.
Let's go this way now.
Ah! He's about to attack. They don't even see it coming. It's beautiful. The Grand Canyon is called. Julian, imagine if you saw that big tiger right there, what would you do?
I'd run.
I'm gonna get you. Wow, those are huge. That looks like the Daddy, opossum they found in the backyard.
Where's Daddy's
voice? Confronting one of these in the woods?
Big
wolf.
Wow, they're big.
Yeah.
Look at a coyote versus a wolf. Charlene, this is for you, girly. Look at this. So we got some popcorn. And we're in the Dome Theater. This is so cool.
Uh-huh.